The second 10 years of my career, I began to become more overtly political because it was when George Bush was elected. And I saw that as a move in the wrong direction for the country. For all the work that I've been creating that was designed to encourage people to just be more analytical and come to their own conclusions, I felt this is not working as a strategy. Maybe I need to be more direct, becoming more comfortable speaking my mind about things happening in the news cycle and then standing behind it. I started to think about more than just how people perceived me as a rebel and how my actions impacted my own family and the rest of the world. My civic engagement is important, and everyone's civic engagement is important, and I need to lead by example.